the typical target of no more than 5% of GDP. Specifically, the fiscal deficit is projected to reach about 4.7% of GDP, with a primary surplus of about 0.9% of GDP. Mr. Speaker, total public debt has increased from $122.3 billion in 2016 to $208.6 billion, including the cost of the banking sector cleanup at the end of September 2019. However, the strong fiscal adjustment and better debt management has meant that the rate of debt accumulation, excluding the banking sector cleanup, of 14.3% is the second lowest in the decade. The debt-to-GDP ratio increased from 56.9% in 2016 to 37.5% at the end of September 2019, excluding the financial sector bailout. Including financial sector bailout and energy payments, the debt-to-GDP ratio was 6.55 as at the end of September 2019. Mr. Speaker, we promised to move the economic policy away from one focus on taxation.